Unless I just have to shoot you with a double bow, see what happens. This double bow is kind of trash. I thought it would be better, but it's not. Really? Let's go club time. Let's go normal club. Because there's a shit ton of damage. Oh, Mask of Azure. Does that scare them or something? Oh, I was gonna do like a takedown throw and I killed them. So I'm assuming white means you, white means they're not gonna kill you for their enemies. So I just run up now. Can you just die in one hit? What's he doing? Where's his song? I'm trying to understand what they're saying in that song. Alright. Where did the mask break? An eclipse, basically, because I took that mask off. Where's Batari? She's there. What do I do then? Called for reinforcements. Well, wow, that thing does a shit ton of damage. Does more than a two-handed, and it's faster. Seems to do more than a two-handed, maybe. Ah, well. How do I... Can I get up there? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Maybe? No, I can't. Fuck's sake. How am I... Oh, my beast dead. I can't get up. Oh, fuck. Now what? Oh, is there still fucking reinforcements? Like, where? What can see me? Oh, he's up there. Oh, he's a big fuck up heavy guy. He did not hit me. Oh, that's funny. Hit him. Is he dead now? No, I died. Because apparently, fire doesn't kill people. That's great. Meaning, it didn't kill the heavy. I can't believe it didn't kill that heavy. That's stupid. I'm low on resources and everything. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this. I don't know if any of that hit her. I have no more wood, right? Nope, I have zero wood. The stupid mask shattered. It's made out of shit. Shattered. I should do a normal burn. I just need to find a way to air assassinate. Come closer then. There you go. Shit, I need to heal. Not die. Hopefully she doesn't send any more reinforcements. And hopefully I can get some stuff from searching these guys. Can I not put out the fire? Why is it so hard to kill these guys? And they never give you a clue on how to do it either. And they just give you shitty music as well, it's great. Alright. Firebomb. Sup. Eat firebomb, eat firebomb, eat firebomb. And then eat. Sting, eat sting, for fuck's sake. I have no I'm cooking sting bomb. Eat sting bomb. Is that not hurting her? Is she immune to fucking sting bomb? Sure. Yeah. these guys. Alright, hopefully you can get through this again. Again, I don't know what the hell we're doing. It never gives you any clue in this game. That's the only thing I don't like about this game. Like, you are expected to just figure out how to fight. There are three heavies here. Okay. Where's the other one? Oh no, that's just her. Yeah, so that hurt her that time. Fuck's sake. Every time she hits me, she fucks me up. It's annoying. She hits me so perfectly every time. How can she see me? You cheeky. Fuck. Alright. Hey, you missed me. No, heal. I'll dismiss him so I don't have to keep wasting meat. Really? Fuck's sake. Now I could do with him, but you know, whatever. Ugh, here we go. Hopefully the heavies are retarded as usual. Oh shit. Fine, you wanna go? Oh no. Please heal, please don't die, please don't die, please don't die, I can't die. No, don't catch me on fire. I wanna fucking... Why is there a trail of fire? Where is it? This is difficult now. I need to just get above takedown for everyone. That helps. Go for someone else, please. Yeah. It's so easy to tear these guys down if you have the jumpy thing. Yeah, that was bad, that was bad. There we go. Alright, that's me done. I've got 24 arrows, 24 chances. Oh my god. She somehow gets me every time, you know, this is perfect.